life in a lie. Ticking time, still I fight till I die. With my pride lifted high, I'm ahead above it. This is my reality, and I've been rapping for 5 years and haven't said enough yet. So best believe that I'm a carry on until I'm packed in my coffin and I'm passing on. Even after I'm gone, I need to write my songs, and this talent will descend when I pass it on. And to the children in my future, I hope that you don't have to endure this torment that I'm going through. This life isn't quite the way I want it, but nothing ever turns out the way you want it. It's only tribulations of an innovation and a situation of discrimination. Opinions based on the past and my mistakes. See, they don't wanna focus on the tracks or the mixtapes. They'd rather talk shit about my image, but don't understand I won't be shit without my lyrics. So who the fuck are you telling me who I am and who I'm not? Judging me all this time, who the fuck are you, my God? It's honestly fucking ridiculous. Delirious motherfuckers are nothing serious. You really think I care what you say? I have to think. If your opinion mattered, then I would ask for it. And it's just as simple as that. Sticking up your middle finger, but I'm lifting it back. So understand that when I do it, it's deliberate. Fuck your feelings, always inconsiderate. No one's ever cared about me enough to leave me out of suffering and being in love with me. Now I'd rather be alone for I drop, but to see my own seed to grow is all I want. Happiness in life, it must be fabricated. God, I've never been far from being aggravated. I hate this place I'm living in, but can't escape the pain. The way I see it, my existence is a waste of space. And would you disagree? History repeats itself literally, while intellect despises stupidity. Dumb motherfuckers all die religiously. And what I've seen with my own eyes is enough to make me realize I need a closed mind, no light. If you wanna live that road life, you best understand death greets with no signs. Trapped in a cell like the power of a nucleus, till you are back in the ground as a nutrient. And the cycle will begin again. Basically this life is survival of the living dead. Withering away while you're lighting up a cigarette. Consumed in darkness, hiding in a silhouette. Poisoning yourself with all these fossil fuels you may not believe, but this illusion is an optical. Changing the way you live, I believe it's possible. It only takes one thought and isn't philosophical, it's logical. And enough of them are comical. They're not stars in my eyes, I'm astronomical. See, I'm willing to sacrifice myself for this. Living on a planet where paradise and hell exist. It's a death march, and I'm hoping that I don't provoke it. Smash the doors of the game open and overthrow it.